Thank you. I Good evening.
This is one of our, in fact, our last major curricular choral music concert. And we have a particular tradition in chorale as part of celebrating our senior class a little bit later on in the semester, our last class, in fact, which is the last day of classes for our seniors in the last period. So that's going to be a pretty special moment. But I wanted to take just a few seconds here. I'm going to ask all of our choral music seniors, as I call your name, I know you've just dutifully moved to spots for our next piece, but I'd love for you just to come down to the front as best you can, and we'd love to acknowledge you, and we'll call you one at a time, and then we'll give you a full round of applause at the end, because seniors, you are leaving a legacy of accomplishment, of community, of just amazing accomplishments this year, and we are grateful for all that you have done for choral music, your leadership, your energy, your passion, just everything that you bring to us each and every day, and we're excited to celebrate with you in a few short weeks, your last day. So please, as I call your name, come down, and then we'll all acknowledge you together. Frank Blake, Laura Brackett. Sorry, we'll hold our applause and give them all a round at the end. Sarah Beth Gump is sadly under the weather this evening. Claire Hunter. Joe Keister. Oops, excuse me. Chase Roberts. James Rosenblath. Fiona Sturgeon. Aria Varma. Abigail Walters, and Will Yu, and our seniors for class of 2023 choral music seniors. One final note that did not get in the bulletin or the program. I'm excited that Elliot Spinrad has taken on a journey with us of trying a slightly new piece. He's playing the guitar back there on a sort of a piece that might be a hybrid between quote unquote classical music and a little bit more contemporary. So this is an arrangement of the Waylon Jennings piece, Longtime Traveler. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.